You're the closest thing I have to bring up a conversation about love that didn't last. I can never call you mine, and I can never call myself yours. And if we were really meant to be, well then we justify our destiny. It's not that our love died, just never really bloomed. Now I can't let go, no I can't let go of you. You're holding me back without even trying to. I can't let go, I can't move on from my past. Without lifting a finger, you're holding me back. And then I saw our past diverge, and I guess I felt okay about it. Until you got with another girl, and then I couldn't understand why you bothered me. So, no, we didn't die, we just never had a chance to grow. I can't let go, no, I can't let go of you. You're holding me back without even trying. I can't let go, I can't move on from the past. Without lifting a finger, you're holding me back. And it might not make much sense to you or any of my friends, but somehow still, you affect the things I do. And you can't lose what you've never had. I don't understand why I feel sad every time I see you out with someone new. I can't let go, no, I can't let go, no, I can't let go of you. I can't let go, no, I can't let go, no, I can't let go of you. You're holding me back without even trying to. I can't let go, I can't move on from the past. But I'm lifting a finger, you're holding.